was right. What was it he said? The river of knives across which lies the halls of hell. The place they call Helheim. There's no doubt about it. The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him.
He's already dead.
He's dead.
But his soul
is in Helheim. His soul still lives. She needs to save his soul. She wants his soul to be at peace. She needs to lay him to rest. He's already dead.
She can save him.
There's nothing she can do.
She thinks she's going to save him.
She's not going to save him.
She'll never make it to Helheim.
She can't let him rot here. She needs to try. Do you know
the
where
bridge
you
to
are?
Helheim?
Where are we?
I forget its name. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path up to it. Let's see, shall we?
The Northmen speak of nine worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim, and that is where you must travel.
Don't kill me. I'm not one of them.
Don't
hidden. I find I live longer that way. Don't listen.
Where is he?
Let the bastards catch me again. Never!
Wait.
Who are you?
It's just a memory.
Truth? Is that you?
Around you now.
For my tales of the Northmen, they call me Druth. A liar.
He's lost.
An old fool. Druth is my truth. Hmm?
It's good to see you again. You kept your vow.
To guide you in this life and the next. I will tell you my stories of hell. If I may walk with you.
Tell me your stories again, old friend. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
Use your eyes.
Use your eyes.
Come closer.
She can't focus.
Why can't she focus?
Take a closer look
and see one.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate.